If I go into the TV app on the TV, there's nothing I can do because I don't have a remote. Remember, I moved in about a year ago. And like that, I have to restart the TV. From there, I can just be more careful. And I'm gonna hit myself for that. Because I don't like it.